This video shows how to use the ME and ICP soda-free programming adapter. Check all the accessories we need. Confirm the location of standard 8-pin EEPROM chip and the crystal according to the crystal position and the length of bracket. Choose a place to pass the 3M fixed piece. When the crystal pin spacing is greater than 5 mm, install the solder-free programming bracket to 8 column. When the crystal pin spacing is less than 5 mm, install the solder-free programming bracket to the B column. In this case, install to the A column. The white one is a removable probe that can be used to show the crystal in different packages. In this case, I'm gonna adjust it to 12. Connect the 14 cable and the 8-pin chip clip. Install solder-free programming bracket. Adjust the angle. Short the crystal. Please note that the red line means pin 1. Then clamp the clip. Connect the ME and ICP adapter with 14-pin cable. Then connect the adapter to Digital Master 3. Select option based on the car and the chip model. Click Instrument System. Click Japan Korean. Click Subaru. Click Outback. Click 2006. Confirm that the chip model is 93C56 and click Next. Click ME and ICP. You can drop down the help images to guide the connection. As you can see, green indicates that 8-pin chip and the crystal are well connected. Click OK. Confirm the current mileage. Click OK. Please save the original file. Then enter the mileage you want to modify. Click OK. Write that successfully. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.